And the weather just is not getting better. It's supposed to be, this is going to be getting worse. Almost regret the decision to put the clothes dryer out in that shed, because the kitchen isn't quite big enough, I don't think. Anyway, our household temperature machine is showing that it's -5. Now that's not including any wind chill, because my sensor outside is actually against the wall. Bloody hell. Oh, the car snowed in as well.